One good thing about living or visiting Belize is you drive a few hours up north and you hit the Mexican border. And behind that border is a whole new experience.
Come with me on a day trip where I share with you my shopping experience. And I also show you around a small town called Chetumal in Mexico. My name is Mickey. Keep watching. Hello everyone, Mickey here. Welcome to my channel where I draw lessons from life experience. And I also share my experience of the places that I am working, which at the moment is Belize in Central America. So if you like to experience new things with me whilst learning lessons, I'll please ask you to subscribe and come on my journey with me. Thank you very much. Being the capital of the state of Quintana Roo, Chetumal is a city situated at the east coast of the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico. There are a lot of tourist attractions like Mayan ruins, lakes, and museums dotted around Chetumal. However, this video is only going to show you a sneak peek and my day experience in Chetumal. So come with me and enjoy.
Hola amigos, bienvenidos, welcome to Chetumal in Mexico. It's a grocery shop in Chetumal. So in UK we have Costco, so that is like a Mexican or probably an American version of Costco, where you buy bulk and it's so cheap. So if you end up in Chetumal, you can come to Sam's and then you can buy bulk. So I'll take you inside. One thing is, for me, Chetumal is a budget version of Cancun. In the evenings, this coastline lights up and comes alive, and it gets littered with amusement parks and taco stands, and it feels so good to come out with your loved ones to take a stroll and enjoy the scenery.
So I've come to this spot on the coastline. So this is the coastline, and opposite the coastline you've got a lot of hotels behind me. So if you came here on a weekend, you could stay in one of these hotels behind me and you can have the sea view. Walmart. Things that you couldn't get from Sam's, you can get it in Walmart, but that will be in units. Like baby food and stuff like that, that you couldn't get in Sam's, you can get in Walmart. Or let's say you are a single person and you don't buy things in bulk, you come to Walmart and then you can get it for cheap. So yeah, come in and enjoy. One of the busiest streets in Chetumal, and it's called the Veracruz Avenue. Well, they've got some boutiques, and one thing is everyone plays music, and it reminds me when I was growing up in Kumasi. my area, every shop had a music on, and it seems they were all trying to blast each other off. So yeah, that's the feel that it gives me over here. So yeah, I'll take you to the shopping mall so you get to see some of the restaurants. So yeah, enjoy. For some economic reasons, we cannot get Burger King in Belize, and we don't have McDonald's in Belize. So if you come to Chetumal for just a day, you have those at your disposal. So you can spoil yourself to Burger King, McDonald's, and then there is a big shopping mall behind me called Liverpool, and you can indulge yourself in some shopping. So yeah, that's what we're going to do now. So see you later. As you can see, our day in Chetumal in Mexico is over, and this is by no means the only things that you can do in a day. I came with a bit of a family mission, and that mission has been accomplished. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope I taught you a little bit about Mexico, and we will surely come back, subscribe, and you will see more about, you know, places I go and places I enjoy. So yeah, good night.